Yo, what's going on, guys? This is John here. Welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna be reacting to Aleister Black confronts Seth Rollins. So yeah, so before we do that, let's just smash the like button. Don't forget to turn on those post notifications that way you'll be notified, and subscribe to me if you want to see more videos. And yeah, let's get into it.
Verizon knows how to build internet and TV right. Start with Fios, the fastest internet in America. Then give people more plans to mix and match.
First, I gotta. Oh, wait, no, not this. First, I gotta meet this.
And offer internet starting at just $39.99. This is internet and TV built right.
Alright, there we go.
Rey Mysterio is out of sight, and Monday Night Raw is free to fulfill its potential. The greater good of this show can happen, will happen, and there is nobody left to stand in the way of the greater good.
Seth Rollins, you may want to scratch that assessment. Here comes Rollins' opponent tonight, Aleister Black, who has stood side by side as an ally with Rey Mysterio.
Don't you dare deflect any of this blame but on yourself. You orchestrated all of this. This is all on your hands. But right now, Seth Rollins, I am here to rectify all of this.
Damn, Aleister Black.
Aleister Black. Oh, it's on. And Rollins sending Murphy to try and intercept Black, but to no avail. Here comes Aleister Black. And Aleister Black got pulled out of the ring by his longtime rival Murphy.
All Aleister Black wanted to do was set his focus on the Monday Night Messiah. And Aleister Black knows he's got to go through the Disciple to get to the Monday Night Messiah.
Aleister Black is going through the Disciple, right?
Well, the way Aleister Black's going, he'll go through the entire congregation and get Seth Rollins.
You know, Murphy.
I mean, destroying Murphy at ringside right now. Aleister Black is insane. Sending Murphy over the announce desk.
I don't think we have to worry about Murphy any longer.
Aleister Black tearing his way towards his opponent tonight, Seth Rollins, here on Raw.
Damn. All right, well, not bad at all. It's kind of good. I like Seth Rollins' promo. I mean, he's doing a good job, like, you know, speaking on the microphone loudly. Loudly and clearly. That's like, you know, I don't see other people can like do like some promos like that. But I saw Serena Deville just like, you know, using her mixed skills, and she's actually good at it. She's actually good. Anyways, guys, so if you guys enjoyed the video, like, comment down below to see which videos you want to see next, and subscribe if you want to see more videos. Don't forget to comment down below. Wait, did I just say? No, I didn't. Alright. Don't forget to comment down below to see which videos you want to see next, and subscribe if you want to see more videos. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Link is going to be in the description, and yeah. Anyways, guys, so I'll see you guys next time, so peace.